Hi guys, my name is Bronwyn and I'm an educator here at the National Aquarium of New Zealand. These are our pot-bellied seahorse. They are one of the most unique exhibits that we have here at the National Aquarium. The pot-bellied seahorse are one of the largest seahorses in the world. They grow up to be about 30 centimetres long and they are only found in New Zealand. The scientific name of the pot-bellied seahorse is Hippocampus abdominalis. That's a bit of a mouthful, but the hippocampus means sea monster, abdominalis means big belly. Seahorses are one of my most favourite animals here at the aquarium because they have so many different unique characteristics. They have a head like a horse, a tail like a monkey that they use to hold on to seaweed, and eyes like a chameleon. One can look forward and the other can look backwards at the same time. The seahorses have no teeth, so they can't chew their food, but they use their long, narrow snout to suck up their food like a vacuum cleaner. They will eat small crustaceans or plankton. What's less known about these creatures is their unique way of breeding. It's the males that give birth to the babies. When the females are ready to lay their eggs, all of the available males will fill their pouch full of seawater and puff their pouch up like a balloon. The female will then choose the male with the biggest pouch because the male that has the biggest pouch will produce the most offspring. So the chosen male will take the eggs directly into his pouch from the female. He will then fertilise the eggs and about 30 to 50 days later he will give birth to the babies. Seahorses are found all around the coast of New Zealand, from Northland right at the tip of New Zealand down to Stewart Island in the deep south.